make my living as an alchemist, making cures for folk. It's a fulfilling life. Free time, and we made the most of it. Gathering herbs in the woods. Thank you. Once you were infected, nothing for days, weeks, sometimes. But the Red Death, always, there is no cure. Days and nights I was shuttered away. I told her nothing. She did not need that burden. Thank you. I made a discovery. And my tests. Successful. Thank you. the cure fixed the body, but it took the mind. Soon, she didn't even recognize me. In the end, it was too much for her. She died alone, scared, confused. I never should have given her the cure. I should have let her die.